The MSc in Medical Microbiology looks at pathogens of clinical importance, both from the theoretical and the practical side. We focus mainly on bacteria and viruses, but also there's an opportunity to look at mycology and parasitology. The MSc uses both experts from the London School and also other internationally recognised experts to give a good understanding of these different pathogens. And we also use highly expert clinical scientists to go through the processes in the lab. The course is also very focused on actual practical experience. So up to about 50% of the course will be spent in the diagnostic laboratory, understanding how different pathogens look, how to do identification, how to isolate from clinical specimens. The course has both core modules focusing on the individual pathogens, and then we have elective modules where it allows you to expand your knowledge, ranging from things such as molecular biology to pathogen genomics. And the course ends with a research project. This research project is laboratory based, so you get hands-on experience in a genuine research lab, in a genuine research environment. And this can be actually at the London School, or using our extensive network, you're able to do your research in another country. For example, we had last year students going off to Vietnam, Thailand, and the Maldives. And there you get to experience real research under more challenging conditions, and which can really equip you for your future career. One of the unique features of the course is the students themselves. We get an excellent diversity of students in, not only from the UK, but from across Africa, Asia, and the Americas. And it's really good to see these different people with different backgrounds, whether it's been straight out of university, doing clinical training, or from a diagnostic lab, coming together and bringing their expertise and their interesting stories and combining that with what we teach and train them here. And this performs a fantastic community that we have that often extends well beyond the actual MSc itself. So we are looking for students with a passion for microbiology, showing that they have an excellent background within a related discipline. And this can be through academic training, but also we take into account any practical experience, whether that may be through research or actual clinical diagnostic work. To find out more information, please look on the website where you'll get more understanding of what is involved in the course, the various different modules. And there you can find a contact email address where you can send me an email and I'd be happy to respond. I look forward to receiving your application in the future.